Hi, so today I'm going to be cleaning my room. The current time is 10 o'clock, well no, 10, well 11 technically. So yeah, this is the start. Don't even say anything in the comments because I know it's a mess. So I gotta clean this. So, for this video, I will put you guys right there so you guys can see my whole face. Here we go. So since yesterday was Christmas, I'm gonna do my clothes first that I got for Christmas, and I'm gonna put them in a pile. And then yeah, so let's do it. Maybe I should put you guys. I'll put you right here for now. Because I'm going to look on the floor right now. Figured out how to fold clothes the proper way. Pajamas. Oh, my uncle got me his jacket yesterday. So now I'm matching my cousin. I have the sweater, the pants. I have the Uggs, and now I have this, so now we can match. But hers is in black. So we're still kind of matching. It's fine. I don't really know how to fold the jacket, but I just did this for now. So, I got these, here. So, I just dropped my phone. Oopsie. So, I got this red jacket, and it's actually really comfortable, but I don't know how to fold it, so I'm just going to put it like this. Oh, I got this, just a gray sweater. It's really comfortable. Now I'm matching my uncle. I have a lot of matching clothes now. Alright, so that's folded. Okay, so let me show you what I got. So first, I got these leggings from my mom. I don't know where they're from, but I'm going to wear them maybe today. Yeah, so I got that. I got these, another pair. Another really comfy one. Tag is still in it because I didn't put it on yet, so. Put that there. Then I got these really comfortable baggy pants. They're like cargo pants. They're really comfortable. They're like can tell, but they're like not jeans, but like they look really big. I thought they were too big for me. Like, I thought they were my brother's, but they're mine. I'm too tall. I'm so tall. So yesterday I got these Nikes. And I've been wanting these for so long. So I got these white Nikes, and I love them so much. I'm so excited to wear these, like, legit. So I love them so much, and I'm going to wear them tonight if we go somewhere. But like, I'm definitely gonna wear that every day almost. So I got these for Christmas. All of the stuff I'm showing you is from Christmas, and then I'll tell you when I'm moving on. So these aren't, but these I got for my birthday from my cousin Madison. So thank you, Madison. I got a penny board, so I'll show you that. I got more stuff downstairs, but I'll show you that after. So I need to clean my room right now. So all the trash. I might not be able to talk because this is gonna be loud. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go get a trash bag. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. So I just got bags for all my papers and trash I don't need. So let's go. Now I have papers, books, add that to the trash, these books. These three books, and I have these three other ones. Put that right there. Oh, my mom actually got this for me. It's like a doodle book. Yeah, me and my friend Trinity wrote in that. She's from my old school. Shout out to her. I have that there. I have these pajamas that probably don't fit me anymore. I'll probably donate these. Because I'm guessing they don't fit me. Like, look how small this is. That does not fit me. Like, I'm not. Yeah, I'm listening to music, by the way, so. It helps me focus. Or, like, sleep, whatever. I'm folding these nice and neat for kids to wear so that way they're not freezing to death because they need it. I'm gonna donate some blankets too if I can. These. I forgot about the spell. Alright, so I need to unattach it real quick. I think I might need scissors, so I'm gonna do that after. I have such a bad headache. So, this sweater. 30. No, I don't know why I have Cheetos in there. Probably aren't good anymore. I use this to sleep. There is nothing in it. I'm just gonna like shut that off for now. Okay. All right. So these papers. When I was young, I don't throw away things. This, oh my gosh. This is my Nazarene. I don't go there anymore. But, oh my gosh, this is when I had COVID. Like when everybody had COVID and you had to do school at home on a Zoom. Oh my gosh. That's so cute. That is so cute. Alright, well, I don't need that anymore. Alright. So this is my third grade folder. I remember I wrote everywhere on it. Donation pile, I'm gonna put right there. Belts I'm going to put somewhere at the end of the video. My cats might like to come in, but I can't let them in right now. I have a random card. So, alright, so. Clean out my desk. You guys can see me clean out to my desk. Alright. This desk is too small for me. I have a glove in here. Floating tape. Nice. That's the pile over there. Nice one. All the crap. Okay, I give away the gloves. Too slow, so I'll speed up the video. It's okay if you guys don't watch it. I don't really. It's not a very interesting video. also. Clean out this. Alright, so I'm gonna donate these cards. I probably didn't tell you guys, but I'm going on vacation in January with part of my family. Some of them aren't going, but I'm going on a cruise in January, like towards the end, like on the 13th, we're leaving. And from here to Florida, so my aunt and her kids and my cousins are going. My favorite cousin. My brother woke up. Some of these cards. Okay, I cleaned out all the cards. Bless you. So does this still work? It's broken. What if I do this? I saw this video where if your marker doesn't work anymore, do that, flip it over, and then you get a bunch of ink. But I think I already did that in this video, so I can't do that again. I would like to, but I can't. I'm getting distracted. I just dropped all my cards. Look what just happened. Oh, dang it. I need to pick them up again with my water. Stay hydrated, folks. Oh, I can drop them again. Alright. Alright, I got it. This time it will not drop. I'm putting them right there. This is what I don't use. I'm actually gonna use this because there's a random piece of tape stuck to my table, so I need to get that off. Tape. If I put it in here. Stuff like this, I'm really bored, so yeah. I don't like cleaning my room. I don't think anybody does. I despise cleaning my room. Yeah, I know, I look a mess. Don't judge me. I look like this in the morning, but then I look better in the afternoon towards the end of the day. so that's done. Now I have to put all my stuff back in there. So I'll put you guys right here so that you guys can see me when I'm over there. I'm gonna put back in my desk. I don't know what I just did, but with my cards, but like, look how cool that is. It's amazing. So I will put you guys back over here, so you guys can see me again. Don't judge me on this one, but I liked where my tails back then. But that's actually cool. Don't you think? For now. I have a matching with one with my cousin Emma that's in France. My name's Emma too, so it's kind of funny. So this needs to be washed. This needs to be washed. I'm gonna make a donation pile. Gloves. Part of it. I should have done those with my cards. I put my Legos away. My Lego bucket. Put that away. There. This is what it looks like. So, yeah. No, I do not know why I have hangers randomly everywhere. Alright. Alright, so I have this hat. I'm just gonna like. Award. I have another hockey award. Actually, I don't know where it is. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. I had two hockey words. I don't know where they are. That's not good. I'll find that. That's what happens when you mess up your room and don't clean it. Don't do that. Please. I was looking up this randomly and then I just found this. So I bought this. It's every part of your body. Part. By the way, I want to be a doctor when I grow up, so I want to learn about that. I'm not sure if my school will teach me about that, but I don't know. Should I put that? Actually, I'll put that in my desk. Alright. In my desk. There's somebody right here working on that. Okay, so this is clean. This shirt I got it from Target. It's actually really comfy. It says, let me check, my back hurts a lot. What? So I just need to fix this shirt real quick. I'm actually probably gonna wear this today. Wait, what is it? The world needs you, smiley world. I like that. Put this. Alexa, what song is this called?
This is The Perfect Pair by Vita Doobie.
These are old. My purse. And my purse. I have a dollar in there. Actually, I'm gonna write down these songs real quick. Alexa, what song is it called?
This is The Perfect Pair by Vita Doobie.
My brother got me the Keys big one. My matching pants are in here. I should have worn these for Christmas yesterday. Dang it. It's like an elf thing. I'll donate these too. Wait, I folded it. This is when I had a boot. I had to use a sock if it was like, I don't know. Some progress. Shirt's clean. Got this from Target. I like these pants. Sweatpants? Whatever. I got this in France. It's a gym jacket, I don't know. I don't even know whose these are. They're not. They don't look like they'd be mine. I would never wear these. I don't like jeans like these. This is clean. These don't fit me. These pants, I like sweatpants. These don't really fit me, but I love these. These shorts are really nice. Alexa, what song is this called?
This is Bad Habits, Explicit by Steve Lacy.
Alright. Almost done.
Thank you.
This is my room now. It's still messy. But we're making some progress. So I have this sweater. I don't think it fits me anymore, so I'm gonna donate this. It's so foggy out. Oh, I love this book. I read this like, I've read this 5 times in a row. I love that book. 5-star recommended. Smile. I love it. Raina Telgemeier. I don't know if that's how you say her. Rihanna. Oh, this is my Nirvana shirt. Cargo pants. Parachute pants, I don't know. Fancy socks. Oh, this is going to hell of a shirt. Whatever, it's fine. We can make that. These shorts, they look short, but they actually fit me. Whatever, it's fine. Hanger sweater. I actually like this sweater. It's actually really cute. This is a sweater. I like it. This is a dress I wore with it for church. In my hockey team. Well, it used to be. Keep God a youth hockey. I love it. I'm probably gonna wear this today. So I have to get ready to go, but I will make a part 2. So yeah, bye guys.